gets in, drops the puck off. Letty on the other side. Pulock scores! Well, the Islanders needed that. It was just about a perfect penalty kill till Ryan Pulock hammered a one-timer to make it a 1-0 game for the Islanders.
You know, and sometimes you just got to change things up. Here's a big hit in the defensive zone. Now you get an entry where at least you're able to keep control. That quick little turn back by Barzal. And how about this bomb? I don't think Vasilevskiy picked that up at all. Letty coming across. McDonough trying to get the block. Lee a little bit of a deterrent in front, but that one just blown by the blocker side as Pulock, as he can, the one-timer finds its way past the Tampa goaltender. And